The only thing that matters out here is your aim.
Minions have spawned.
Wait, I should start the ones. Okay. Whatever. This is fine, but like, the ones played is better. Versus Silas. For some reason, I thought I was against an Ori. So my brain spazzed out. Okay. I played Ahri earlier today. It was very miserable. No, we got sniped in the Ahri game. It was just sad the whole time. But yeah, every now and then.
A reckoning's coming.
I am really greedy with how I'm playing right now, but
no rest for wicked hearts. Stick close to the devil you know.
Maybe we have to respect. Because then Xiao can be in the river.
I ain't a good
there.
But I'm close enough.
That was Monk and W. We got hit by that. Actually, we can bait this. Surely he will stay. Huh? Okay. What? Happening. Alright, let's get the f out, guys.
An enemy has been slain.
Ain't no one gonna forgive me but me.
Hold me, chat. I think we just base and we don't be greedy and we just sit here and then we come back here really, really fast and get fresh lantern and we can dab on them at some point. It's gonna be great. We have a massive lead. Nope. So yesterday I was watching Mitch's stream and I started thinking about Silas and like his lore and like things and blah, blah, blah. And there's something I couldn't figure out. It's kind of like, you know how his entire playstyle is like he's caged up and stuff, like literally pinned against the wall, but his entire playstyle is like literally being a dom and not being a sub, but he's just been pinned up against walls for like centuries or years, you know? Oh my god, did he go? He went the other way. I thought he was all. Oh my god, I thought he was ulting in. What the f?
A man's evil grows long in his shadow.
It's fine, continue the story. No, I can I finished it. That's all I had to say. Is that I really don't understand. The Riot's logic here. Oh, the timing! Nice ult. Thanks. Maybe we should just have let me die. Shit.
An ally has been slain.
Oh, he didn't have ult, Janori. I panicked. Alright, we break mid.
I'll inform you next of kin. And hell for the winner.
Ah, I'm sorry. Just... Alright, we got two items at least. Alright, he's already on the way, but... Good boy! Good boy! Now we can be top, and then he's brought with TP, and then we can play for this tower, and then push, and then move, and then fight, and then win, and then we have five people on the same area of the map, and lane set up, and... Yay! League of Legends. Or we can go int right away. Let's see what happens first. Oh. We went to go in! Woohoo! Henrik Hansen strikes again! You stupid f***. Whatever. It was fun though. Could you explain why you would go top and Renner would go bot? I kind of understand it, I think, but would like to hear it from you. I explained it when I walked out of base. What are you saying? The one with TP goes to the side of the map where we will likely not play around. So, the one without TP goes to where the objective is, and then you play around that, because then you can TP in from the other side to that side, because that's where we're gonna have people around, kind of situation, you know? That's it. Now, what this illusion did, though, was... Illusion, you stupid shadows. Bring me back one more time. Yes, I'm into. But I want to go fight and be somewhere and be cool and play Lucian. Make the game close kind of thing.
You are forsaken!
It's okay.
Something's rotten in the old west.
Okay, at least we're gonna get mid and hit and stuff. Wait, unless they lose here. They do lose, because Nocturne just kills them. Alright, he's pinging Nocturne. Oh, broken. Agreed. I've never tried buying this, but I always buy this, because I think this is what people do. Or maybe they just win. Well played. I like to buy Infinity Ash, it's pretty strong. Because you have double crit, you have this thing. But whatever. Let's go play with Fresh, because otherwise I'm gonna keep inting. Which is bad. We don't really get to see the power, if it's good or not, but you get more abilities with this. Oh, got it. I guess we have to end now. Surely they will expect me to have base because of how low I was. Oh. Yeah, this is awkward. That's awkward. Nice.
When you're damned either way, give him hell.
Oh my god. My death's red? Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh, he's over there? Nah, you f- Oh, f- me, man.
I was branded by
dudes. Dude, what even is League of Legends nowadays? I'm an AD carry fed out of my mind and I can't kill people. Guys, I'm one hit.
The West is as cruel as any outlaw.
Okay.
Devil's eyes, red as sundown. The things I kill deserve what they kill.
Why is my mana showing up? When did I change that setting? You can disable mana to get free spells? Yeah, exactly. Oh well, this is great, we're not here. It's an Essence Weaver feature? What is it? Oh, this is it! This is it! Ah. Oh my god. The blue text popping up is from Essence Fever saying how much it recovered. But just have to secure the dragon though, however. However. Oh! And hell follows the devil. Nice, it's a W. Already knows. No thingy.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Oh, I just kind of hurt it. Nope. What happened? Well, that's not good. Maybe we AFK farm till stopwatch.
There's a chill on the wind.
Oh, no! Let's go!
No, we were the cats on the summer nights. Kids in the street that go.